I told him, crush the boards. The way we're doing it right now, we crush the boards. We're going to win this game. And our big guys did their jobs inside.
Let's talk about that defense the guys played.
Well, the first time I played them, I went 2-3, and I did really well. We just didn't hit any outside shots. The second time I went man, and the guy, 11, really put 22 points on us. And I told him, you know what, we're going to play them straight up. We're going to play defense. We're going to crush the boards, and we're going to go at it. The best team tonight is going to win, and it was awesome.
It seemed like the guard play was the difference tonight.
Well, the guards, I told them, we take it to the hoop. We're going to pull the big guy, 35, and dish it into the big guys. And my point guard really did an excellent job doing that.
Is this as good a team game as your team has played this year?
Yes, I think so. I think so. This is the best team, I think, that's played us together. And we have the chemistry right now. We peaked at the right time.
Alberto, so many inside points tonight for you guys. It seemed easy out there. Why was it so easy for you?
The guards did their job. They fed us. We were open. That was the outcome.
What was that? Are you guys always this crisp at passing? It seemed just like you guys moved the ball so well to find the open man tonight.
Yeah, I mean, the guards did a really good job at finding us open, man. They would penetrate and dish the ball to us. It was an easy layup.
Was that the plan from the beginning, or what was the plan to try to take them out of their game tonight?
I mean, the plan was going out on the shooters. We knew Terrence Johnson could shoot the ball. We just had to just go to the shooter and just make sure we contested the shot.
Hezbre, just tell me about this team performance tonight.
¿Qué le digas? ¿Cómo estuvo el equipo esta noche?
No, pues estuvo muy fuerte y pues le pusimos más en la defensa.
He says that the team was very strong tonight and that they worked really hard on the defense.
Is this as fine a team game as you guys have played this year?
Ha sido el mejor juego que han jugado este año.
Sí, es uno de los mejores que hemos jugado contra un equipo muy duro.
He feels that it's one of the best games that they played because it was a very difficult team, a very strong team.
Congratulations, great win.
Muchas felicidades.
Thank you.